session of this Triangle of Surgery, the third video of this, where I'll be dealing with the long answers. Okay, the long answer, 5 marks question, which you have to write a little bit detail. But again, remember that in this also, never write the whole story. Ask exactly what the question is asking for. Okay, now I'll just bring one question answer of this one. How can you say that Mrs. Pomfrey was a rich lady? Okay, how can you say? Actually, in this lesson, if you see, there is nowhere mentioned that Mrs. Pomfrey is a rich lady. From the context, you have to understand how she is a rich lady. Or how can we guess that she is a, how can we understand that she is a rich lady? Now, only for that, let us find the points. So, first I want all of you to take out your textbook and very important to highlight the main points for this question answer. Okay, let us highlight for this question. So, for each question answer when you have like this, you can highlight in different colors or use different sketch pens and put, you know, the marks. So, in page number 1, you can see in the, I'm just showing you how to deal with this answer. In the second, the page number 1, you can see these lines which you can highlight. I have been giving you some little extras between the meals like malt, cod, liver oil and a bowl of corn, etc. So that shows the cheese rich. The example of like, poor person would not feed the dog with this. So that is it. Also, she gave him cream cakes and chocolates. Okay, for a dog. So that shows that she is, so these 2 points that she is rich. That. And you can see that when she took the dog for a walk, he is wearing a tweed coat. Tweed is very, very expensive, okay, kind of leather. So Ricky was talking in a little tweed coat and he had a wardrobe of these kind of coats. Cotton coats, coats for cold weather and a raincoat for wet days, like the different coats he had. Okay, so you can see that that is also another example showing that she is a rich lady. Only rich people can afford to have life. So that is another one. Okay, then page number 3. You have, when the dog was being taken to the hospital, you can see that there were so many staff in the house. Only a rich lady can have so many staff. Okay, so all the staff were running around and they were trying to bring all these things. His favorite cushions, toys, rubber rings, breakfast bowl, dinner bowl, lunch bowl, all different bowls. Okay, so all those things they were bringing to him. And everyone in that house petted that dog so much. Okay, so that is another example of all the things that he had. That's another example to show that she was rich. Okay, then page number 5, you have, see, In the last scene, you have that where the lady is called by the doctor, your dog is well and she's coming. And the writer says over here, within minutes about 30 feet of gleaming black metal drew up outside the surgery and the chauffeur opened the door and Mrs. Pomfrey was sitting inside. Okay, so that line. Only you can, that's never said it's a car. We have to understand 30 meters of gleaming metal, that is a big long car, right? Like you have these presidents and all coming in, right? And a chauffeur is a driver, where only a chauffeur driven car, and you can see that the chauffeur will get out of the car and open the door. So all those are signs of a being a rich lady. Okay. And then on the last page, on page number 6 also, you have that she did not get out of the car. She was still being inside the car. And it was the chauffeur who went out and bought all these things like beds and toys and cushions and coats and bowls and all and stuffed it back into the car. So all these are signs of how that lady is. So using those points, the answer is written. Only those points. No story is written. See ya? Was a rich lady who had a small dog and she had pampered the dog, providing you with things like raincoat and all that. And let's see, a full wardrobe of these different types of coats and fed him with all these things like, you know, the food, okay, between the meals, extra meals like cod liver oil, malt and Horlicks and all that given. And he had all these different maids and all coming with all these things. And she owned a chauffeur driven long black car. Okay, that's right. So all these things show that she was a rich. All these things suggested that she was a rich lady. Okay, so this is how you have to pinpoint and write the answers. Only then you will get the marks. I hope the other question that I put up for you, the other questions, please, I should do one more example for you. In the written form, I will give an example. The other questions, I will put it up and you can write in your notes. So we are finished with one lesson of that. I hope you will do it systematically in your notebook the way I have told you.